Hi guys, it's TumbleCraze. So today I'm going to be doing the this or that squishy tag. Without further ado, let's just get started. So the first question is character or food squishies. And I personally would say food squishies because they're just, I don't know, they're just more like realistic and The next question is realistic or non-realistic, and I would say, pretty much as I said the last question, realistic because, I don't know, they're just more like decorative usually and colorful and stuff. The next question is big or small squishies. And I personally, I like bigger squishies just because they're just better to squish and more fun to squish. The next question is red squishies or cake squishies. And I would say cake squishies because they're just more like decorative and got like strawberries and stuff, and usually they're bigger and stuff. The next question is established website squishy shopping or non, and I would say established because you're less likely to get scammed. The next question is slow rising or non-slow rising. And I'm pretty sure you know the answer to this question. Slow rising. Some squishies can get a little too slow rising, but I still like slow rising better. The next question is licensed or non-licensed squishies. And I would say licensed because they're usually better quality and more slow rising, and I just like them better. The next question is smell, and I had to bring out my squishy fun strawberry again. Or no smell. I would have to say smell, as long as it's a good smell. But I would say scented because they just like smell good. And I'm like into like scented stuff, like smensals and stuff, so I just like scented better. The next question is chocolate, and I know this is just chocolate drizzle, but I don't really have any chocolate squishies. Or vanilla. And I personally like chocolate better. I don't know, I just love how it tastes and just everything about it. And the last question is squishy opening videos or squishy tags, and I love watching squishy package opening videos because I just love watching their reactions when they're opening it and stuff. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe down below, and comment what video ideas you'd like me to do next, and I'll see you next time. Bye. I just fell.